Hi, I'm Rod. Welcome to my channel. Today I am listening to Pearl Jam perform Rearviewmirror. So here we go. So it's Pearl Jam with Rearviewmirror. I think that's a great song. I think Eddie's delivery of that is really matches the lyrics well. I'm not big on celebrity gossip. That whole thing just kind of annoys me. But I do believe this song is probably about his relationship with his stepfather, which I believe was not a good one. I can't really say any more than that on it because I don't know. Like I said, I don't do celebrity gossip. I don't know who's more pathetic, the celebrities that want all this attention for nothing, or the people who have no lives and just swallow that crap up. But anyway, I thought that was a great song. And a bit about the band and the song. Pearl Jam are an American rock band formed in Seattle, Washington in 1990. The band's lineup consists of founding members Jeff Ament, bass guitar, Stone Gossard, rhythm guitar, Mike McCready, lead guitar, Eddie Vedder, lead vocals and guitar, as well as Matt Cameron, drums, who joined in 1998. Keyboardist Boom Gaspar has also been a touring session member with the band since 2002. Versus is the second studio album by Pearl Jam. It was released on October 19th, 1993 through Epic Records. Rearviewmirror is track 8 on the album. Though credited to all members of Pearl Jam, it was primarily written by vocalist Eddie Vedder. Vedder has said about Rearviewmirror, "We start off with the music and it kind of propels the lyrics. It made me feel like I was in a car, leaving something, a bad situation. There's an emotion there. I remembered all the times I wanted to leave." And like I said before, I think he's talking about leaving his home and getting away from his stepfather. At least that's, from what I've heard, that was a bad relationship, and the lyrics to this fit in with leaving a bad relationship. Looking into the rearview mirror of the car and seeing it behind you, and not going back. So I really enjoyed this. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did and you would like to support the channel, the best way you can do that is by liking, subscribing and commenting. It all helps. And I hope to see you in another video soon. Thanks for watching.